is under attack.
Mineral field depleted.
There's another wave of air units heading your way. These guys just won't give up. Stick it to them, boys.
He's under attack.
Sending a bat right there, and then we have that right there as well. I think this one might take off first. We'll see. So I'm like watching TV, so I get to choose where it goes.
Vespine Geyser exhausted.
Be in the rear with the gear. What's going on?
Didn't miss much, and it did kick me out. like 2 minutes. Ish, not much happened. 2 minutes, it's just this laser hammering on my.
Breach of the doorway core is imminent. Structure access imminent.
It is our sacred duty to stop these defilers. Burn them to ashes.
Mineral field depleted.
Artifacts of yours seem real popular, Tychus.
What do we care? As long as the pay's good.
Really? I'd say getting vaporized by the Tal'Darik definitely counts as diminishing returns.
Kind of ignored me. I could have killed my enemies with the drill. Oops. Oh, here it is. This is the scene I was talking about.
It's been 4 years. You show up out of nowhere.
Time is short. You must understand. The answers you seek lie within. Study it well. The fate of creation hangs in the balance.
see you too.
Heard of these Eon crystals before. Supposedly they allow you to relive another person's memories. If Rosera's tool's uncovered, it was desperate for me to see it too. Well, here goes nothing.
Aenor, the hounds of the void are closing in. I impart my memory, my very essence, into this Eon crystal, so that you will see what I have seen, and that the future may yet have hope.
I don't know.
I'm pleased to see these things haven't blown up the ship. Yet.
Sir, given the visual similarity between the various pieces, have you considered that they might combine to create a larger, more distinct object?
With everything else going on, Stedman, I couldn't care less what they do. Just that we get paid when we finally hand them over to the Mobius boys.
So now we've got three of these artifacts on my ship. When are we supposed to hand these damn things over?
Well, that's gonna be a bit tricky. I hear the Zerg have attacked the Mobius Research Center on Tirador. I don't get it, though. What's the Queen of Blades after? Ain't no artifacts there.
If those eggheads can't hold out till we get there, we may never know. Upload the data to the star map. Looks like we got ourselves a good old-fashioned rescue mission.
This is Donnie Vermillion, live from UNN. Tonight, the Zerg invasion. The battle so far. The Terran Dominion is holding firm under Zerg aggression. Our industrial complex has stepped up production on all fronts. Enlistment rates have risen within the penal system, and the Marine Corps is ready to get in the fight. The Zerg won't know what hit them.
Donnie, has there been any word on when we start pushing the aliens back?
Kate, if I revealed that, I'd be giving away vital Dominion secrets.
You think the Zerg watch our broadcast?
I know they do, Kate. I know they do.
Well, you heard it here first, folks. This is Kate Lockwell for UNN.
I like to see.
We're rocking some serious heavy metal now that we got siege tanks.
Yes, sir. The comforting thunder of the big guns. Well, comforting when they're on our side.
Yeah, these newer tanks have better guns when they're on the move. And reinforced armor.
So long as they still got the range and siege mode, the rest is just gravy. Between siege tanks and bunkers, we can hold a line against just about anything. You ain't gonna believe this, but I just saw Zeratul on the ship.
How much did you have to drink tonight, sir?
He was here, Matt. And he was hurt. On the run from something.
Where is he now, sir?
I don't know. But he ain't on the ship anymore. He gave me an Eon memory crystal, and he was desperate for me to study it. I guess he wants me to see what he's seen.
Seems your Queen of Blades figured out who's been paying us to snatch up all them artifacts. Mobius is here in Honjo, Dr. Narud. Claims the Zerg are attacking his main research campus on Tirador. He can't evacuate his people until all their artifact research is safe.
I might go get that memory, actually. So
it's
more important.
Raynor. The Hounds of the Void are closing in. I impart my memory, my very essence, into this Eon crystal, so that you will see what I have seen, and that the future may yet have hope.
Cool, cool.
Alright,
so, yeah, I'm gonna do this one. This is probably the smarter one. Player launch makes a difference.
Zeratul, what the hell have you gotten yourself into?
Friend Raynor, long has it been since we stood together against the Swarm. Since then, I have wandered the Void in solitude, seeking an ancient prophecy rumored to foretell the return of the Zelnaga. My sojourn led me to a remote world known as Ulan, where I discovered fragments of the prophecy, yet I was not the first to find them. It falls to you now, old friend, to relive my memories and believe. Swarm came as was foretold.
What I miss?
And the Protoss, firstborn of the gods. gods rose to fight them. Now, the Xel'Naga that forged us all are returning. But do they come to save? Or to destroy? This place, Kerrigan.
Do you hear them, Xeratu? Whispering from the stars. The galaxy will burn with their coming.
Perhaps. But you won't live to see it.
Oblivion together.
Never!
Fate cannot be changed. The end comes. And when it finds me, I shall embrace it at last.
The prophecy is uncertain. There is always hope.
That was not me.
Prophecy was divided into fragments, each kept at separate shrines. I must gather them and depart this world quickly. En Arudin, Rashagal. I will fulfill my calling.
Okay.
glory to the first. This chasm is vast. It is fortunate that I can phase through the shadows to the other side. Sukdash Salak.
Sick. Is he like invisible? I think he's
in
invisible.
The service of ire. We must not hesitate. My allegiance is yours. There is much to answer for. Ire will be restored. Spore crawlers can detect my presence. I should stun them with my void prism. Glory to the firstborn. I will fulfill my calling. Sukdash Salak. We must not hesitate.
I was going the wrong way.
In the service of ire.
Or can I just go from shadow to shadow?
My allegiance is yours.
Oh, okay.
Honor commands. En Arudin Rashagol. Must not hesitate. In the service of ire, I will fulfill my calling. En Arudin Rashagol. Allegiance is yours.
I just couldn't see.
Glory to the firstborn. Ire will be restored.
I'm so confused. What's going on?
Sukdash Salak. I will fulfill my calling. En Arudin Rashagol. Spore crawler can detect me from across the chasm. It must be destroyed. Firstborn. That overseer can see through my cloak. I'd best stun it with my void prism before crossing this chasm. My allegiance is yours. Honor commands.
They can't reach it. Run!
In the service of ire. The first fragment of the prophecy. Soon all will be made clear.
Why not surrender yourself to oblivion, Geritul? Wouldn't it be better to end your struggle now than witness the final agonizing moments of your species?
The foreboding prophecy weighs heavily on my heart. I'd best reach the remaining shrines before she reconsiders letting me live. Honor commands. So much for Kerrigan's reprieve. Dashalok.
Boshakuras.
I will be restored.
Greetings, Exalted One. We are here in the service of High Templar Karras. He is nearby.
Your presence is most welcome. Let us keep moving. My elite.
Permit us to destroy their defenses before we proceed.
I will fulfill my calling.
What's this doing? Oh yeah, shadows. You are the shadows, puppet.
Honor commands. Must be dealt with cautiously, or we will be torn asunder. We must not hesitate. Honor commands.
Come on, get away from the thing. Okay.
Then Haradim Rashagal.
Away with you.
In the service of ire.
That's so cool.
I will fulfill my calling. Prepare for an aerial attack. Brace yourselves, my brethren. Built hatcheries here. She seeks to subvert this sacred world. I shall put an end to that plan.
Okay.
glory to the firstborn. I will erase the deep En Arudin Rashagal.
Come on, I just told you to. Oh.
I will be redeemed. Second fragment of the prophecy. My task is nearly complete.
Your hope is an illusion, fool.
If you can so easily read my mind, Kerrigan, you'll see that I'll never give up. So long as hope remains.
Intriguing.
Oh, wait.
I serve. Very well. For the reckoning. Very wise.
Now, Kerrigan has set guards to bar our way. It could be a trap. We should take them out carefully, one at a time, or risk being overwhelmed.
Death comes to all.
I will erase the demon of the past. I
state thy bidding. It shall be as you say.
Shorzak Maknun. Arun Aladon.
We are one with the shadows.
My will is heaven. Honor. The painlings spew acid when they die. Stalkers, take them out from a distance.
You require my skills.
Go.
I will be the burdens weigh heavily. I will fulfill my calling. In the service of Ire. Sukdash Salak. Ire will be restored.
I am. Is the fool.
You address me? Spine crawlers. Kill them before they can take root and attack.
I am the voice of the eclipse.
Shorzak Maknun. The scales will be balanced.
Tassadar Prelate Zeratul. I am High Templar Karas. My force tracked the Queen of Blades to this world, yet we know not what she seeks.
Kerrigan and I were both drawn here to uncover an ancient prophecy. With your aid, I pray we can discover it before her.
It is an honor, Great One. Lead on.
Must not hesitate.
Zeratul, can you destroy the airborne Zerg?
The what? The airborne Zerg?
I will fulfill my contract. These Nidus worms must be destroyed, or the Zerg reinforcements will overwhelm us.
Let's go.
Stalkers, take the high ground and support our brethren.
Come on, boys.
I will erase the demon.
Zeratul has destroyed their worms. Press on.
En Arudin, Rashagar.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Final piece of the prophecy. It speaks of one who shall break the cycle of the gods.
Most ominous. But if the Queen of Blades seeks this prophecy, we must keep it from her.
The rest is obscured.
What?
You might peel away the prophecy's layers, Zeratul. But you cannot outrun the doom that awaits us all.
We cannot prevail against so many.
I will stand against the Queen of Blades while you escape with the fragments.
I will not abandon you.
The prophecy is more important than either of us. Reveal its secrets, Zeratul. The future rests on it.
Your sacrifice will not be forgotten, brother.
What was his name?
I must get to the Void Seeker before the Zerg overwhelm me and the prophecy is lost. En Arudin, Rashagal.
Your allies are in battle.
Glory to the Crystal. I will fulfill my calling.
Your allies are in battle.
My allegiance is yours. En Arudin, Rashagal.
Now, I shall become one with the Kala.
I must get to the Void Seeker and preserve the prophecy. I will not let my brother's sacrifice be in vain.
Oblivion is
easy.
I must get to the Void Seeker before the Zerg overwhelm me and the prophecy is lost. Shozak Maklum.
Your allies are in battle.
Service of time. I will fulfill my calling.
Your allies are in battle.
You must die. We are one. Get to the Void Seeker and preserve the prophecy. I will not let my brother's sacrifice be in vain.
That's weird. So I need to eat something. I need to eat some food.
I must get to the Void Seeker before the Zerg overwhelm me and the prophecy is lost. I will fulfill my calling.
I don't know if I should have killed it.
We must.
Your allies are in battle.
Lord, the
first your allies are in battle.
I will erase the demon from the past.
Your allies are in battle.
Was I supposed to go back, or...?
Direct my attention. I will erase the demon.
Your allies are in battle.
You address me?
Your allies.
Now, I shall become one with the Kala. I must get to the Void Seeker and preserve the prophecy. I will not let my brother's sacrifice be in vain. My allegiance is sure.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so maybe.
And
your allies are in battle.
And it didn't work. That's why I was like, oh, it doesn't work. Blah, blah. Wow, I could have done that this whole time.
I must get to the Void Seeker before the Zerg overwhelm me and the prophecy is lost. My allegiance is yours.
Your allies are in battle.
Decipher the fragments on my own, yet I know who might interpret them. The preservers of Zakul. If they cannot, I fear this entire universe will burn.
Oh my gosh. My little happy holiday is like right in the middle of everything. Make sure you folks don't miss it. Really, Atreus? Come on. I guess I had to look for them. It's pretty easy. Not bad. I'm learning.
Gathered allies, and we made our way to the forbidden archive world of Zakul. There, a triumvirate of mystic preservers awaited us, and in the shadows, something else was watching.
Zeratul, old buddy, you got your mysterious prophecy. Now let's see what your preservers made of it.
My quest to decipher the prophecy took me to the forbidden archive world of Zakul. Here, three immortal preservers guarded ancient knowledge. Only they could transcribe the prophetic fragments. I needed to seek them out quickly.
I'm gonna move that happy holidays thing out of the way. Just...
strangely silent here, yet these structures are intact. With power, they would be functional.
I don't know how to use these things. I need to have one. Penguin. Strong. Getting it out of the way. That's not fun. Build a pylon.
mighty spirits of the Preservers are imprisoned close by.
There we go.
We must find them. Many abandoned structures in this place that we can make use of. They merely need their power restored by the construction of a few well-placed pylons.
Oh, that's what it is.
The Preservers you seek serve a higher power now, Dark One.
And justice be thus.
Higher power? What could have corrupted these Protoss so? Truly, something foul has taken hold of this sacred place.
You have not enough minerals.
My meditation is over.
A robotics facility. This structure may prove useful to us. Who created this atrocity?
Come, my slaves. The time has come to give you your strength.
Once power is restored, it could be of great value to us.
My meditation is over. We are the Blades of Iron.
What?
My life for iron. stand as one.
Zeratul, truly fate has sent you here.
Join me, brothers, and we shall cleanse this place of evil.
Command us. You require my skills.
I heed the call. To survive. I must free them before it is too late.
You require more Vespine gas.
From the shadows I come.
Construct additional pylons. You must construct additional.
From the shadows I come.
Thank you.
for us. The enemy closes. We
this Templar archive lies abandoned.
I return to serve.
Merely a temporary setback.
Ready yourself, noble warrior. We confront a terrible evil this day.
Some secrets must remain hidden.
I return to serve.
My life for iron!
It is destined. Our cannon shall sing. Kaladora. There shall be a reckoning.
Cold is the void. We are one with the shadows.
We are the shadows' puppets.
You must have solved the data puzzle.
Let our enemy know our fury.
We march!
Of the preservers are entombed within. We must break them open immediately.
Nasbiru, let our enemy know our fury. Oblivion comes. None shall stand.
Destined to cover the void in shadow.
It begins with the great hunger. It ends in utter darkness.
A great hungerer. Could it refer to the Zerg Overmind? It has a part to play in this prophecy. I must seek out the Overmind's final resting place, our ancient homeworld of Ire.
Level 800, Elite Torrent Chieftain is back with a new album, pulse-pounding rock that will shake the galaxy. Rock out with such hits as Rogues Do It From Behind, Terran Up the Night, Another Hydralisk Bites the Dust, Saturday Night's Alright for Nuking, Lucy in the Sky with Mutus, Every Rose Has Its Thorn, Touring in Your Galaxy, No!
Your buddy Horner likes me very much. I'll drink to that.
Got some help lined up for you.
You help or?
Came to the right place.
We'll help.
Well, get me another round. Hell, maybe even two.
Yeah, it is the end of the world.
Off duty at last.
We need to get some live entertainment in here.
¿Qué pasa?
Now, I know you ain't here just for my lively conversation.
It harvests itself. Especially, I was about to ask if we're able to get that from Kodas, then why did I have to make their own little SEBs to bring that? But I guess they just decided not to. And pragmatism. Oh, interesting. Let's see, to be trained simultaneously. How much would it cost to build the Bespian? I want it to kind of do its own thing, you know? I like that. Cat's been trying to sit on my lap for like past 2 minutes. I'm like blocking her. She found a way.
What's up, cowboy? You know you're looking kind of rough lately. Rougher than usual, I mean.
I've got a lot going on right now, Swan. You know how it is.
Yeah, sure. You know, you might want to try laying off the sauce and getting some shut-eye once in a while, huh?
Thanks, Mom. I'll get right on that.
He's getting grumpy. Just because I like playing this and I want to continue, I don't want to stop. Yeah, I might come back. I just want to go eat something. Oops, sorry, bitch.
Welcome back, sir. What did you discover from the crystal this time?
It's that obvious I used it, huh? Zeratul took the prophecy fragments he found to a temple, library, kind of both, I guess. But this weird Protoss-Zerg hybrid had taken over the place.
You mean some sort of infested Protoss?
No, this wasn't like infestation at all. It was like someone took the strengths of both races and twisted them together. I gotta tell you, if these things are real, we're in a lot of trouble.
So they still need help? I still have the crystal thing to take care of, right? Okay, so I'm gonna save here. Yes, absolutely. Alright, well, I appreciate everyone watching. I appreciate those of you that are watching after already watching my reruns. I will see you next time. I do have my StarCraft games scheduled as events, so you'll see that on my events on my Twitch page. If you want to be entered into the raffle, please enter the raffle by following me, or you can follow Masha Mendez. I will be streaming with her tomorrow or next week. Not sure yet. Masha Mendez, follow so you can be entered into the raffle. I believe hopefully by Friday I will be posting the prizes with pictures so you can see them. I'll be posting the prizes with pictures so you can see what's in store. So you can see what's in store and look at the pictures, see what you like, blah blah, and see if you want to enter. Please retweet it if you want, show your friends, tell them to join. The goal is 25 followers, and that will be, you know, that'll be our first drawing, and 50, 35, so on and so forth. Cool. Thank you again. I'll see you folks possibly later tonight or my next stream on Friday. Bye.